We've already seen two blockbuster trades that have rocked the NFL quarterback carousel. With Deshaun Watson looking for a new home, it's time for a mock draft that'll predict where he goes. With the first pick, the Jags take Trevor Lawrence. We don't need Photoshop anymore to see Urban and Trevor together after the Clemson Star Pro Day. For all the unpredictability this offseason, this may be the one thing we can count on. With the second pick, the New York Jets trade it to the Houston Texans for Deshaun Watson. It'll obviously take more than this pick to land the offseason's biggest prize, but it is what puts this deal over the top. Watson becomes a Jet. And the Texans, with tons of draft capital, begin their rebuild process by taking Ohio State's Justin Fields. A shocking turn of events that changes the fabric of two franchises for the next decade. And with the fourth pick, the Atlanta Falcons select BYU's Zach Wilson. Matt Ryan turns 36 this year, and while he believes he's got plenty left in the tank, it would be wise for Atlanta to find his successor. Wilson may have the most upside of any quarterback in this draft. With the eighth pick, the Carolina Panthers select Alabama's Mac Jones. Putting Jones in an offense that has CMC, Robbie Anderson, and DJ Moore gives him a supporting cast similar to the one in Bama that helped him thrive last season. With the 12th pick, the San Francisco 49ers select North Dakota State's Trey Lance. While rumors swirl, potential reunion in New England for Jimmy G, it's clear the Niners are at least thinking about a direction without Garoppolo. Trey Lance, with his dual threat abilities, could be...